I was a big nerd growing up. This is like an important part that people don't understand about me. Like, I was not the pretty one. My entire identity was wrapped up in being the smart one.
So what you're saying is our understanding that you now are the pretty one. So she's going, look, I'm really pretty. And so it wouldn't be easy for you to understand that actually I'm really smart and always have been. And the whole idea is you'd think I was this, but actually I'm that.